Hi guys, I have a couple packs with me. I have six NBA Hoops 2011-2012, and then I have 2012-2013 Prestige Hobby, and they happen to be a mail day too, so that too. Alright. So, start the first parcel. It is a 97-98 SPX Sky Parallel. It's graded. There you go. Nothing special, I just wanted to complete my SPX set. So there you go. Second package. So I bought three cards on eBay. Again, it's a 96-97 Flair Showcase. I believe this is a Raw 1 and two Michael Jordan Emotion cards. Pretty hard, can't really take them out right now. Oh wait. There you go, so here's one. Just a base card. Oh, I have a fourth card, the Grant Hill Skybox, that's gem. There we go. Cool looking card. Here's the second emotion base card. I got all of these for, I don't know, really cheap, so. And finally, come out. Come on. Oh, there you go. Michael Jordan base card, Flair Showcase, Section 1. There you go. So these are the packages. Moving on to the packs. So first pack. Come on. Dexter Pittman, Dwight Howard, aka Ron Artest, Timothy Mozgov, Jeff Green, oh, and we have an auto. Duane Summers. The Hornets. Was it a rookie card? No, it's not. Armin Johnson and DeMar DeRozan from the Raptors. Let's put that rookie card aside. It's not an on card. So far, so good. We got an auto. Next pack. Anthony Morrow, Lamar Odom, I'm not even gonna read that. Ryan Gomez, Desigana Diop, what's the names? Bob Cousy, Carmelo, Trevor Booker. Next pack. Joel Anthony, KD, Steven Jackson, Al Horford, Charlie V, Eduardo Nájera, Dirk Nowitzki, and Pau Gasol. Luke Ridnour, Hakeem Warwick, Jason Smith, that guy. Man, what's with the weird names? Dirk Nowitzki. Oh, wow. And Dirk Nowitzki. So Dirk Nowitzki pack right there. Next pack, I have Chris Paul, Mario Chalmers, Blake Griffin, Danilo Gallinari, Josh Smith, and what's this? Heroes. Larry Bird. KD again. Next pack. Eric Maynor, Beno Udrih, Evan Turner, Ray Allen, Monte Ellis, Ronnie Brewer, Jordan Crawford, and Samuel Dellenbert. That's it for the NBA Hoops. I only got one hit. Auto. Moving on to the Prestige. 2012-2013. Better looking base cards, Zach Randolph, Ray Allen, got Danny Granger, got DeAndre Jordan, what's this, bonus shots, number 210, oh wow. 7 out of 10. Interesting. Nothing really special about it. Anyways. We have a rookie, Harrison Barnes. Andrew Bynum. And LeBron James. Base card. And that's to win a trip to the Basketball Hall of Fame. Alright, let's move that Tardin card over here. Second pack. Anderson Varejao, Steve Nash, traded to Lakers. Chris Bosh, base. Andre Iguodala, base. Well, I guess that bonus shot is a parallel. Stephen Curry, base. Fab Mello, rookie card. No idea who he is. Jrue Holiday. And Darren Collison, base. Last pack. Get something good. Dorrell Wright. Derrick Rose, base. Nice looking base cards. Russell Westbrook, base. Tyreek Evans. And we have connections. It's an insert, I think. Dirk Nowitzki. Steve Nash. Not numbered. Brandon Knight, rookie. Carmelo Anthony, base. And Al Harrington, base. That's it. Oh, I almost forgot. I have another pack. Big Bang Theory. I just like the show, and then I saw they have the pack, so why the hell not? Just one pack. I can get a. Are there any inserts here? Yes, autograph 1/24 and wardrobe cards 1/24. I guess even TV shows have their game used. I guess show used. There's Howard. I guess these are scenes from the episode. I don't know which season, but there you go. No game used, but anyways. So I only got this one, which is numbered to 10. Bonus shots, James Harden and DeJuan Summers. Auto. Alright. Thanks, guys. Till next time.